sort of party are you hoping to have tonight, Commander? I could set things up for quiet conversation, or would you prefer a more energetic evening?
I think it's time to blow off some steam.
Excellent choice, Commander. Allow me to queue up a series of popular nightclub tracks and drink lists. I will also modify my appearance to be more festive.
Hey, come on in. Thanks for coming.
Thanks for the invite.
Make yourselves at home.
Thank you. Happy to be here, Shepard.
Man, this music is hot. The right music sets the tone for the whole party, right, Esteban?
Sure. My parties are always a little hit and miss, to be honest.
Stick with me, bud. I'm a party legend. Back in school, they called me Party Vega.
Golly, I hope they had t-shirts printed.
I ran with a simple crowd.
Hey, Shepard. You gonna have a drink?
Sure. How's everyone doing?
Ask me after 5 more of these. I'll drink to that.
Am I gonna find you on the floor tomorrow morning, LT?
Here's hoping.
Well, that's great. I can wake you up with my abuela's huevos rancheros.
Hey, thanks for doing this.
I kind of needed to unwind a bit, even just for a night.
I think we've all earned a rest.
That we have, Steve.
Here's to us. And a chance to rest.
You know why Cerberus is gonna lose? Demographics. You recruit a guy who's 20 and got no life, he'll work his ass off for the cause. But do you see any old people in Cerberus? Any families? No. There's no future in a terrorist group.
And sure, they pay, but you ever bring up vacation time? It was a brick wall.
That reminds me, I heard you're going to be a father. Congratulations.
Yeah, thanks. I'd be lying if I said I wasn't scared.
You'll do great. You're a protector. That goes a long way.
How about you, Joker? How would you turn Cerberus around?
I'd make Cerberus popular. Big propaganda campaign, like I was running for president. Fundraising dinner, shaking hands, kissing babes.
I think the expression you want is kissing babies.
I know what I said. You know, I miss the days when Cerberus was just hilariously incompetent. You know, when you two ran things.
Excuse me?
The only thing I was in charge of was the Lazarus Project, which, you will note, was very successful.
Hey, Commander, this is Cerberus. We were studying some Rachni, and they got loose and killed all our guys. Can you take care of that? It's one system over from where we hooked some guy up to the Geth, who then got loose and killed all our guys.
They did rack up quite a body count. And at least back then, it was usually their own bodies.
We knew some cells were bad, but the Alliance and the Council weren't doing anything. And we were doing good work.
And crunching. Lots of crunching.
Hey, not okay, Kasumi.
But we did bring Commander Shepard back.
And after taking down the Collectors, I cut ties with Cerberus, got loose, and started killing all their guys.
For which we thank you.
Jeff, do you remember that I am also a Cerberus project?
Oh, crap.
I can't get over the size of this apartment. The electric bill alone could have paid for my college tuition.
Or funded the war.
Or made a nice down payment on one of those Atlas mechs. I'm always wondering.
Or put an air conditioner in this suit. You have no idea how hot it gets.
So, Shepard, you can serve this swill, but can you drink it?
Someone has to drive y'all home.
Are we sure the Normandy is still there? Has anyone else tried to steal it?
Stealing the Normandy? Now there's an idea.
Wait. What? Who?
Trainer, you still have your toothbrush?
We can always...
get another Normandy, call up Cerberus and ask them to please build us the SR-3.
But wouldn't that require you to change your name? Tali Zora von Normandy SR-3.
It's Vas Normandy. Von means one who has a weak bladder, which feels appropriate right about now.
We've seen a lot of good times on the old girl.
That we have, indeed.
Hear, hear.
Some of you more than others. I'm just honored to have squeaked in.
To the Normandy.
Protean gatherings were nothing like this. We considered the future and respected the dead.
Sounds boring. There's usually more yelling and cursing at any gatherings I go to.
Yeah. Get a bunch of Krogan together and things always get fun. And probably broken.
That sounds more like it.
You're right. These things are better when you have redundant systems and natural plate armor. Can't argue with that.
So who is strongest? You or the tank break?
Yeah, I'm plenty curious myself.
What I miss?
The Prothean here wants to know who would win in a fight between me and Rex.
You gotta admit, Shepard, it's a good question.
It is a good question.
No, it isn't. Baby Pyjack here wouldn't stand a chance. Don't listen to this fossil. The only thing he could defeat is a glass of warm milk. Ha! I got head lice bigger than you, Junior.
You boys done talking.
Yeah. Only one way to settle this. Now the party's starting.
Another time, guys. I don't have time to buy new furniture.
Just when it was getting good. Yeah, you got lucky. Reminds me of Korra's den. Haven't been back there in a while. I wonder if there's anything stronger behind the bar. Too many things to break in here. Could be a fun party. What kind of music is this? That's not that club crap, is it?
I must admit, I still feel like something of an outsider. You all have such a history with Shepard.
It's mostly a lot of running and shooting, and usually somewhere in there a button needs pushing, but Shepard always haunts that part.
Yes, a history of close calls, narrow escapes, and more near-death encounters than I care to remember.
Working with Shepard reminded me of my younger days, running with mercenaries, blowing things up with mercenaries, and occasionally, sleeping with mercenaries.
I remember first meeting Shepard. All I kept thinking was, I hope she took a shower, because my filter needs replacing, and humans carry a lot of germs.
And 3 years later, here you are, drinking her alcohol through a straw. I call that progress.
Something to look forward to, then.
Your guests appear to be getting rowdy, Commander. Would you like me to change the intensity of the atmosphere?
The party's just starting. Let's turn it up.
At your service, Commander.